wish you'd look at them big old panels. I talked to a guy yesterday, and he told me that those were aquarium glass. Really big, huge pieces of aquarium glass. I can't tell, but I'm going to zoom in on it, and then we'll see what we can see, if it focuses, and later we can get a feel for what it is. Supposedly that's the restaurant, and when it floods, you'll be able to see fish while you eat dinner. I bet that's going to work out really good. I hope they put some backing on it. Well, we'll find out.